Copy, Noble. My Pelican's ready. Clear an LZ, and I'll meet you there.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back for probably last part of Halo Reach. Yes, so that's for ado. Let's continue, shall we? And get these guys at the display, huh? It jumped back towards me. Shit, the grenade, and it jumps back towards me. It hit him, and then it came back for me. Wonderful. Oh my god.
I'll take out as many dropships as I can.
Okay, we got checkpoints. Nice. Oh. Ooh. Here, go. Go. Nope, I'm not doing that, boys. Oh, you bastard! Oh my god, seriously? He just ran right straight towards me. Freaking bastards. Not doing that. God dang it. Nope. Crap. I don't like this weapon. I really don't like this weapon.
Welcome.
Yeah, but then start killing.
Hold them off until Keys gets here.
Are these our guys? Oh, these are our guys. God dang it. I always get confused with the both of them. What? Oh, come on, man. my quick. Oh, they come from both sides now. Oh, yeah, okay. What the hell is going on? What the fuck was... What? Yeah, I see them. Please, they don't... Oh my god. Yeah, a little bit too intense, for my pleasure. Oh my god. I'm still not dead. Oh my, what? Oh, come on, man. Nick, this is ridiculous. This fight is absurd. Like, seriously, it's really absurd. What were you thinking with this one? Come on. Wish I had some grenades right now. Of course I missed. Luckily, he doesn't miss him. Where is he? God dang it.
Take him out, Lieutenant.
Yeah, I can't. Clear the zone. Yeah, clear the zone. Come and help me. Clear the zone. There's so many of them. God dang it, freaking bouncy grenades. Them out. Yeah, of course you did. Somebody get this asshole. Almost. God now. Oh my god, get this guy off me. I mean, like, start killing him. Jesus Christ. Yeah, but this weapon I have right now, it's not gonna work out. Where is he? Did we get him? Oh no, we didn't get him. Far from. Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me right now. Oh, that's just wonderful. Thank you. Oh, your mother. How did he know where exactly where I was? Like, seriously, how did he know? This is ridiculous right now. Well, can open this? No?
Yeah.
Nope. Not doing that.
Nope. Nope.
Need to get this guy out of the way, man. There he is. Is he dead? Nope.
I think I got him.
I think I got him. I think we got him, boys. If that was him, at least. Nope, that was not him. Okay, maybe I got a little twice with that one. Where the freaking hell is he? Now we got him. Now we got you, bastards.
Noble, the keys. The pad is clear.
On my way.
Yeah, please.
Six. Time for this elite.
Get me the hell out of here.
Get the package to the pad and get your ass off this plane. I've got your back.
Yeah. Appreciate that. Thank you. Jeez, that was insane.
On hot approach to Platform Delta. Ready to take possession of the package, Noble.
Yeah, so like I said, this is probably going
to
be the last
part. Good to see you, Spartan. Halsey assured me I could count on you.
Not just me, sir.
They'll be remembered.
Cruiser, adjusting heading for the Autumn. Noble 4, I need fire on that cruiser or we're not getting out of here. Do you copy?
You have your window, sir.
Bridge, this is the captain. We have the package. Returning to the Autumn, River.
Copy that.
Whoa, really? What the? Somebody get the... Wow. Now they got the... Get him, Emil. Good job.
Who's next?
Oh no!
I'm ready! How about you?
Wow.
Lieutenant, get aboard! We gotta get the hell out of here!
Negative. I have the gun. Good luck, sir.
Good luck to you, Spartan.
Wow, really? He's gonna... What is he? This guy's gonna kill me. Look, seriously, this guy's gonna kill me.
Noble Six, get on that mass driver and clear me a path.
Now, how the hell am I gonna get up there? Shut up. I want to hear it. Oh my god. Seriously, guys. Really? Shut up.
Heat up that gun. We've got multiple craft bearing down on us.
Do you?
Your cruiser moving into position. I need it dead.
Bye-bye.
Good gun, Spartan. All stations, brace for cast-off.
Woo! Epilogue. Where am I? Send me out with a bang.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
Big ship. What the hell? What the hell is that? Is that a space station? That would be, yeah, really original. Or it's like a portal, maybe. I don't know. Yeah. Lone Wolf. Planet Reach. Okay. Yeah, I'm still in the survive. Wait, what? Survive of what? You gonna drop enemies? Oh, my shield is broken. Okay, maybe that was supposed to happen eventually. I think I'm not gonna be able to survive this. Do I actually need my helmet? I don't even know. Oh crap. I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Yeah. Damn, the way they did this? Really? Till the last man, huh? Hmm. Okay.
It didn't take long for Reach to fall. Our enemy was ruthless, efficient. But they weren't nearly fast enough. For you had already passed the torch. And because of you, we found Halo, unlocked its secrets, shattered our enemy's resolve.
Okay.
Our victory, your victory, was so close. I wish you could have lived to see it.
So this whole team died.
But you belong to Reach. Your body, your armor, all burned and turned to glass. Everything. Except your courage. That you gave to us. And with it, we can rebuild.
Interesting.
Like almost a semi cliffhanger. It's not like a cliffhanger. It could just end right here, you know, and that's it. But that would be disappointing. And that was it? There's no credits or anything like that? Wow, okay. Okay then, I guess, yeah. I guess that was a Halo Reach. Okay. Yeah, okay. Let's talk about it a little bit. I had mixed feelings about this game. First of all, I wasn't really like 100% locked into the whole story of it. I thought it started very confusing, a little bit like I mentioned before, like it had me just giving me this feeling of the story a little bit like Crysis. Like it started very, very slowly and it builds up and then suddenly there's like aliens involved and like stuff like that. And with this it was already like beginning, but the way it was building up to a certain point where really things start to like happen a little bit. And I was like, yeah, I'm not really like feeling any connection with the characters. I don't know if they're like really important that much with the story, because it doesn't really give me that vibe or that feeling that they're important right now. I just hear their dialogue, but it's like, yeah, you know. The thing I liked the most about this game was, I know it's a shooter game, I know, but I liked that there was like a certain point like variety in it. Like you could drive the little buggy, you could drive a tank, you could fly around with only these helicopter hover jets, whatever they're called. There was a whole segment in space also like that, so that was the thing I really enjoyed, that there was a lot of different play. And it also happened at a certain point, like the first maybe the first 2 hours, I think barely nothing happened, and it's like almost like you're getting introduced to the game a little bit, and then it really starts to pick up. And if the story would be a little bit more interesting, that it would really like click with me, then I would really liked it 100%. I'm not saying this is a bad game, but I would have wished that it was a little bit more like it fitted more, you know. And yeah, at a certain point there were some like rough moments when they kept on throwing more enemies at you and more enemies and more enemies, and it always felt like it's padding and stretching out the gameplay a little bit. Like that whole last segment, that was very annoying. I found that was a little bit too much overdone with the enemies. I know you're coming to an end and then they have to like give you almost every enemy in the game and just throw it at you, I understand that, but it was a little bit too much. It just kept on coming and kept on coming and kept on coming. I was like, yeah, okay, I think it's done now. We get it. Like, it was no time to even breathe at all. So, and like, I almost felt towards the end, I felt more of a connection with the characters. Like almost I was more interested in the story as well, but then the story already picked up that far and I was like, yeah, okay. And I didn't really pay attention to it eventually. I did feel like I wanted to like pay attention to it, but I was already too far in the story that I wouldn't even understand anymore. So that was, yeah, kind of sad, disappointing. But I am too curious about the other games, definitely. And that will also come to my channel, of course. I am planning on playing all of them. I don't know what this one is. CE anniversary. I don't know what that one is. So maybe I'll just, I'll have to look up to it. Look it up. The Pillar of Autumn. Maybe that's like a DLC. I really don't know. Yeah, I will look it up and then I'll see what I'm gonna do. So yeah, this was my my playthrough of Halo Reach, very first game of the Master Chief Collection. So yeah, I enjoyed it for what it was. Enjoyed it because it was my first time also, and experiencing now the whole franchise a little bit. I do look forward to play the other ones and see how everything is improved. Like gameplay wise and story wise. I do look forward to that part. So yeah. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, this short playthrough. And yeah, take care. Enjoy the rest of the day. Maybe I'll see you in the next one.